Korik was taken away for murdering a child his age. He got what he deserved, I suppose, but now his spirit cries out. He calls to me. He won't leave me be. When they found out what he did, they put him in irons and carried him off to the Black Asylum. Years later, the asylum was abandoned. The lucky ones are said to have starved, while the rest escaped their cells only to fight each other. It was a cruel death. It's no wonder some refused to pass on. I still feel him. I still hear his cries. I will never be free of the truth. I sent my sweet boy away for a sin of my own making. The blood is on my hands. All of it. Heavens above, forgive me. I must go visit my son. Wait a minute. Wait a moment. Not ready yet. ready yet.
I died in that forsaken place. It was without the grace of the light. Their path to salvation led me only into darkness. No, it is God who gives me purpose. I will drink the life of this world. Forever.
I must wait a moment. Not ready yet.
Yeah! Wait a moment. I must wait a moment. I need time to do that.
I write this as I bleed out my last among the corrupted tombs of those who might have been my brothers. I have hunted these wretched creatures for as long as I've been able to wield a knife against them. They feed on blood and grow strong in numbers. I have chased them into this nest and been caught in a trap. Their leader can raise the dead. And I fear for all who wander unknowingly into these crypts. If you have the skill, hunt them down. Do not let my death be for naught.
Yeah.
hurting yet. Just wait a I must wait a moment. I need more time. Ready. Thank you. more time.
Just wait a moment.
Wind's grown to cutting, even for these parts.
I could take the cold outside, so long as it's quiet. Never have children.
Our chieftain heard the call of the ancients, and so we answered. Our destiny awaits us beneath the mountain, and no man or beast will stand in our way. You want an audience with our chieftain? Earn it. Slay our enemies. Hunt the Khazra of the Ice Clan who stalk this mountain. Break their bodies and bring their shattered bones back as tribute. Then, maybe the chieftain will acknowledge you. An ambush? Damn these beasts! This was Namran's chain. Thank you for returning it.
Our purpose remains clear, but our spirits are low. Baltok, the chieftain's champion, was recently slain. Now the Khazra are in possession of his weapon, the fabled Grizzly's Maul. It is difficult to ask this of an outsider. Please, reclaim the hammer from those foul beasts. Leaving it in their hands is an affront to our fallen champion. He was last seen being dragged into a cavern in Malnok. Malnok was a settlement before the Khazra sorcerers emerged from the mountain. Now, goatmen congregate there in large numbers. I've seen firsthand the foul magics they practice. You will need to shatter the Khazra before you can seek the Grizzly's Maul. Many have tried, but none have yet succeeded. The Grizzly's Maul is from a time when we lived on Mount Ariat, a time when the children of Bolkathos carried it into battle against the demons that lay siege to the land. Our ancestors always reclaimed it whenever the wielder fell, just as we do now. Baltok the Wounded refused to let the Grizzly's Maul leave his hands as he was dragged away. We display these trophies to honor the ancients and guide their wisdom to us. The skulls remind me that death is always close at hand, theirs or your own. There is one skull I'm saving a place for, that of a goatman we've named Caller the Collector. It hunts north of here, openly feasting on our fallen. Caller has challenged us. Were you to bring me its damned ugly head, you would gain great favor with the tribe.
I will take care of it.
The beast stands atop a mound of gore. Our chieftain has forbidden any further attempts from our warriors to claim the kill.
Thank you.
time to do that.
I'm not ready yet.
Waiterman.